Yeah, wagwan people, you don't know Project X Entertainment, they're not the place with the hottest news and reviews. You don't know the thing. Yeah, you don't know the thing. So we there in the studio, you don't know we and the whole about charge them there, just a go and take in spice, cause you don't know spice hot, you know, you know, man. Hot spice this, you know, people that say a flower she turn still and thing, but you don't know the thing. She look good. You see me and she get old, so you don't know so she have up her game same way. You see it, but a whole heap of thing ago, a whole heap of controversy, a whole heap of thing. Yeah man, instantly from Spice set someone and redo her Instagram, delete everything off it and thing. One picture upload. You see me? A matter of fact, two picture now, cause we just get her update say. Right, you see me? But here a world dog of say, cause everybody love her Spice and we know, cause Spice hot in her, man. Hot!
We have problem in here, man. We have problem around here. I like Tandem and Spice of Visit Cartel for this song. Them, you know, Cartel of Gee, Spicy Soap and the Blood Clots. Me no like it. But you clean one, me no like it. Episode, me like it.
Yeah, so as you see, you don't know, world dog love off the new look there, you see me? Yeah man, I know a whole heap more people are gonna love off the look, cause she look good, man. I'm not telling a lie, but you don't know Jamaican people stay with the bleaching words entertainer. You see me? We have been through previous interview where I say she love her black skin and things. So here we are going again, cause world dog fuck it up. Wicked. Cause all we love her. The dog love her like whoa. Here the dog I say.
Me like it! I used to the black complexion that they were fighting, but this is a complexion that Jesus Christ boys. Right now, I'm just running in your hole, mama. We're diving in your hole. Jesus Christ.
So yeah, man, we're dog fuck it up, man. But Spice, I say, she get every Jamaican the rear. But we don't think nobody catch that rake there. White woman. Who catch the white woman? Cash pot. Yeah man, just leave your comment in the comment section below. You don't know, like, share, subscribe as well. Project X Entertainment. Yeah, so on to the next part. Spice did an interview on stage with Wilford Williams, stating something about her complexion and thing. I don't recall when the interview they do still, but to me it seems like yesterday. Because I know Spice black and to them I know Spice white, so yeah, kind of puzzling because some people say a cream, is it me start name out what kind of cream she use, what she a mix up or whatever, and some people say a pill, is it me, because how pretty her skin get and everything up. We have one day for Photoshop filter, something doing a something. But taking the interview still, and they don't know, as I must say, leave your comments below.
And throughout the year, I've been called by the color of my skin. And I think that's really what pushed me to come out and represent, to let them know that I love my skin. I love the color that I'm in. I'm proud to be black. And so that's really the inspiration behind my entrance for tonight.
You see, it's the same time, the Spice, I say, she love her complexion and everything good with her complexion and thing. But as me, I say, it comes like yesterday and today she white, so. Wonder if this a work for true. Why I'm a beg so I'm gonna see it earlier, cause I'm me that spend a grand on the white lady for true still. But the cash back guy when you not buy it where you think or where you think you would have buy play. And as I say again, Spice, she look good. So I'm just I wait for hear the feedback, you don't know where the public have to say same way. That's we can get more things to chat about. You don't know the thing though. Yeah, I don't know, Project X Entertainment did they jump on a hot topic. Now we are going to jump off of the media. You see me? So check we out on the next upload. Big up all YouTube subscribers. Up life.